goal. That next year will be even.
Manchester United must bid a forfeit of £47 million star to beat Premier League rival in transfer battle, Avignon. Manchester United must acknowledge their chase of Crystal Palace and Sean Michael Ollis to beat Chelsea in securing his signature. The Blues are surely checking aggressive and sure to sign Ollis and will meet the player representative in the coming day. Exclusively, Chelsea will meet with Michael Ollis representative in the coming day with a view to proactively concluding a deal. The London club are all set to beat United in the transfer race for Jacin Adelabioyo. The former England yacht international is well as a free agent is his current deal with Fulham expired at the end of the June. Fabrizio Romano report that the defender is completing his medical at Chelsea today and will sign a contract this week. United must speed up their pursuit of Ollis if they want to avoid being on the losing end again. According to Football.London, the £47 million star will forward a move to United over Chelsea during the summer transfer window. United also have the edge in terms of the European competition. The FA Cup final victory handed them the European League spot and relegated Chelsea to the Conference League. Ineos have been similarly very slow in their approach. They are yet to complete their season and review and take a call on the future of manager Erik ten Hag. It is a daunting task for a player to commit his future to a new club if he is not sure who will be his manager. Sir Jim Ratcliffe and Ineos must act swiftly. Funneling their decision will only serve to inflict further damage upon United. Ollis a rival defense on the outgoing at the club. Strengthening the defense and midfield is a priority for the Red Devil, while a new striker is also demand if important to support Rasmus Højlund. The defector of Jadon Sancho and Mason Greenwood could influence Ollis' potential move to United.